Hello, 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 hello. What's up? It's Sunday, 3rd April. And today we'll be facing, we'll be going to Volcano Manor. Hell yeah. Okay, we're back here. Hello.
Forgive me. I know I can trust you. I saw something. It entered the room. If I mean, it took the first of all came. But lady, I realize if you discover. Really? So there was a secret after all. Oh my, Lady Tanith, my own mother has deceived me. Was I not?
Oh boy.
By the grace of a king. Lady Tanith, was I not born by the grace?
If you follow this, it cannot come. She said that. I should have known something. Well, that some things are. Think about it. What matters one? Zarius has placed her trust. That some things are.
Let's see, Prison Town Church. The Bloodhound Knight here, right? Oh my god. You know what? You know what I think will be fun? If I summon somebody here. I have these. So many fucking weapons, man, holy shit. Oh, so this is the way to the boss. Okay. That makes a whole lot more sense. Now, although I can do this on my own, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure I could clear this area out my own. Let's try calling someone. Someone is here. Nope, no one's here. God damn it, they make so much noise. I have 20 souls. So. Message was appraised? What? Message. Boss ahead, therefore try summoning. Ahaha. Nice. Okay. I'll go to from here. That guy. So, oh my god, what the fuck. Okay, buddy. You've just crossed the line. Oh, I came from here. Beware your decoy. Okay. Interesting. The Omen Killer here. Kinda scares the shit out of me. Not gonna lie. The Omen Killer. That's Dr. Virgin. And the Tenna is summoned. Before I go there, let's see what else is up here. Oh! I knew I hear something. Oh my fuck! Okay. Yeah. Okay, it was a trap. Cool. Hello. Did he teleport? Did the motherfucking omen killer teleport? Excuse me? Excuse me? Did that dude just teleport? Because I swear I didn't see him coming. He might have just teleported, dude. Holy fuck. Whoa. Alright, Mr. Roman Killer. First off, goodbye. No, not the dog. Not the fucking dog. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Try talisman. No enemy ahead. Archery seal, baby, let's go. Detour? Jumping ahead. Jumping required ahead. Dude. Choose one, please. Oh, what the fuck? Close door. Hello. I think I can go there. Oh, this will be really hard. Let's see. He does have a million health and is not affected by bleed. Good enemy. Good fucking enemy. Huh. Stone. Uh-oh. Relax, relax. I don't think I can do anything about it. Now it starts moving. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello. Go ahead and do one of your attacks. Okay. Cool. Good. Area up. The fuck? Why are they doing so much damage? Be wary of group. Interesting. House. Only had a master and then visions of taking on all at once. Holy shit. I'll embrace that. Seek lover. Goodbye.
Wow. Ouch. Hello. Ouch. Okay. Interesting. I'll just go to guest hall, make my way from there. Ooh, you missed me. What's up? Whoops. Uh-oh. I might be in trouble. Throwing a rock at me? Magma worm time? How do I kill magma worm? Wait, before magma worm, I'm gonna unlock the shotgun. Although killing him will be hard. Come on. Really? This is really cool. Help me? Raise the blood loss. High critical hit. How do I kill Magma Worm? Down ahead. Try luring out. Sniping spot. I do like sniping. Crossbow, crossbow, black key crossbow, pulley crossbow. Up. Kind of fucking difficult, Mr. Magma Worm. It's kind of difficult. If I turn off the music on this. Cool boss. There is lava on top of lava. Cool boss. I don't know, man. How do I do this? I have to pull out some summons. He runs at me. Okay. But the problem here is that I don't have anywhere to go. I don't have anywhere to go. How do I fight this dude? Alright, let's see. What you've got. Entered second phase. Restricting the player's movement is the worst mechanic in all of video games. Like, when you allow the player, when you don't allow the player to move, that in any video game is just, you know, whoever introduced that, I don't know, I just want to say very bad things right now. Like, yeah, man. Slow rolling in the fire. Nice. Why? I don't even know. Should I use Bloodhound Step?
maybe.
That is also an attack. That is also an attack. All right. I'm waiting for you, buddy. Where is he going? Where are you going? I don't think this is gonna hit me. Nice. Of course, there's tracking. I do get all the fire resistance in the world, it's not gonna do shit. I don't have flame drake talisman. Camera angle is so bad in the game. I mean, in this fight. Nice. Nice. Ooh. That's his main attack. Obviously, the running forward. You're not exactly running forward, buddy. Like, you just made a mechanic where you touch the boss and it damages you. Where are you going? Are you trying to go? Is there something down there? A ridge. Hmm. I just try to be smart about it. Alright, now I'll panic hold. Is this what you want, game? That's not a word, right? That move always hits you. It's some sort of magic. Maybe I should try not locking on. That might work. No lock on. Okay. I also have this. I believe I can craft. The game gives me the crafting menu. That is. Beast liver. Spins around. Come on, use your sword, man. Okay. Damn, man. Holy shit.
My examination is complete. Now I have a fairly good idea who performed the rite upon the blade. The person who orchestrated the Night of the Black Knives. Luna Princess Rani. One of the children born to King Consort Radagon and his first wife, Renala. Demigod and sister to General Radahn and Praetor Rykard. Hers was the name I discovered in the imprint. Truly.
No way.
My thanks. But if I might be so bold, I would like, if Rani truly is the one who plotted that fate, then she should bear the curse mark of destined death somewhere upon her flesh. Mm-hmm. I would like you to procure it for me. And then all will be laid bare. Lately, of falling into a deep. And I have an inkling it could so I just wanted to get the up since you're so scared.
Okay.
Took you for no matter to lay out your own.
This one life starts with your dance. Should tell this. Yeah. Yeah, I'll have two level ups here. Probably. You're kidding me. Almost two level ups.
Well, I took you for no matter it. Lay out your arms.
What I wanted to do was get the golden tear scab. Let's get some clearance. First of all, Dragon Barrel Vest. Kalem Ruins. Smoldering Law. There we go. Still climbing, man. Hello. Try this. Bye-bye. think. Alright. Nice. I have to go to the church. We have 7 castles on me. Storm. Let me try to parry that boss. I want to parry some boss. Interesting. Maybe I can parry the boss. Maybe. I'll try, let's try. Relax. Relax. I said relax like 3 times. Dude, okay. Even though I didn't parry even once, I really want to kill him by parry. I don't know. Restore FP. Hmm. Woo! Let's go. Ouch. Eh? Oh. Oh, this is fun. Oh, this is super fun. Come on. Ah. Come on, buddy. Uh-oh. Woo! Nice try. Oh, now you go sicko mode. Are we done? Bitch. Come on. Show me what you got. Oops. Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Fucking cool. Oh my god. Hell yeah. Oh, I got spared in one hit. Fuck yeah, man. Let's see. Instead of this, and go for charge attack, counter attacks. Oh, okay. We need to thrust weapons. And it's just guard counters. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm not doing the whole thing after. Well, I'm just testing out the parry. This is so fun. I can keep going on. I literally can keep going on. I don't mind dying to this boss a million times. Come on! Come on, buddy, come on! Ow. Okay, that's kinda shitty.
Ouch. One shot.
I think I'm not standing close enough for the parry. Much easier to parry bosses. I just have to time it right. Right? I guess. Working. Time to go sicko mode. Ouch. Okay, you can't parry that. Maybe you can, I just mistimed it. And you never know. Dude, this is so cool. What the fuck was that combo, my guy? What the fuck? Sheesh. What was that combo? Fucking... Okay, he did something. I don't know if you could do that. Too quick or too late? Killed me through my mask. There's a lot of damage. Come on. Somehow I still got hit by the fire. Not trying to roll at all, I'm only trying to parry. That's the. So I'm dying so many times. Fuck. Second phase, I don't think I can play. Second phase, all me. First phase, pairing is fine. Shit. Okay, yeah. Damn it. Kelly. Not bad. Bye. Oh,
and that's how you do it.
Uh-oh. Wait, hold on. Oh, I already got the souls. Oh. And that's how you do it. Fuck. Time for a ritual. Lift. Try ahead, then lift. Oh, that was so cool. Holy shit. Okay. Kind of styled on him. Not gonna lie. Kind of styled on him. Kind of styled on him. Oh, not even. Whew. Okay, I have key item. Minion for a womb that bore in unintended offspring. Mothers. Okay. Now what?
If you follow this, it cannot.
I give this to her?
Lady Tam, was I not torn by... What is this? I remember this scent distinctly. Funny, isn't it? I am certain of it. I was born inside this.
Oh my
it's
god.
It's part of my birth, mother. You have my gratitude. Thanks to you, I am no longer afraid. I want to know how I was born and met Lady Tanith. One day, I hope to call her mother once again. This time from the bottom of my heart.
Okay.
I want to know one day.
So what's next in this questline? Rhea. She'll disappear. Thank you. Okay. She's gone. Lover, oh lover. Didn't expect lovable sort to be ahead. Damn.
If you follow, it cannot. No. I haven't seen Zarius anywhere. And she has no scouting duties now. Has she gone off in search of answers? Why won't she just listen? May I ask your aid? Not as the manor's proprietress, but as if she discovers the answer to her question, and it causes distress, have her drink this potion to purge that which would cause her pain.
Okay.
Yes, my wish is a grave disrespect to her, no different than the Erd Tree's imposition, but I've no choice. It must be done. My wish is that I've no
to Lady Janet as well. Okay. I wanted to go to Temple of Aelay. It was pretty good though how I killed fucking Godskin and that guy. I didn't unlock Temple of Aegle. God damn it. This was so cool. Holy shit. Man, I'll try some more bosses, like some more parry bosses. Oh, there it is. Okay. First I'll go here. This lift is not unlocked. Necessary item ahead. Oh, really? Edge. No lift ahead, therefore, no rushing in ahead. By the way, this place looks and feels exactly like fucking very fight Pontiff Sullivan. Even has a lift and everything. Like Pontiff. Kinda crazy. That's it, that's the one thing there is here. Golden room. Even give you fucking roll balling finger remedy because they know they're gonna fucking have a bad time here. Right, Hello. I don't want to fight you. Kind of stinky poo-poo, if I'm being honest. Secret ahead. Really? On. Oh, there she is. Hi, Rhea.
Oh, it's you. I'm afraid there is something else to tell you.
Okay. Hold on. Dude, you are dead. Yep, goes through walls. Again. No. Bad abductor. Hold up. I'll be back, Rhea. Is it gone? Is it back? It's gone. Okay.
Oh. I'm afraid I was an unwanted child, born not of grace, but of a hideous ritual, something that can never be accepted, not by men, nor serpents. Even Lady Tanith should accept me. I know that you have done so much for me, but I wish to ask one last kindness. Kill me, please. I thought that I feared nothing. But this, free me from this accursed frame.
Oh, come on.
I know that you, but I wish to kill me. I thought that I
feared. Okay. Okay.
I'm to drink. Yes, of course. Delightfully sweet, and yet
hmm. All right. Let's go. Oh boy. Hello. Whoa. Oh, I forgot these gave fucking poison. Seriously. Okay. Love how he screams. But what the fuck? There's an item there where I'm going. So a little bit spawn out of magma. And they have infinite poison, of course. Oh yeah, hold on. Stop attacking me! Oh, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna fucking lose it. I'm gonna lose it. Oh,
They're like, there's no opening, there's no opening, there's no opening, there's no opening. Holy fuck. Zero opening. Jesus fucking Christ.
Okay. The game just forces you to do the whole, run through the whole place thing, and then it just does this. Nice, good game. Good game. Now I'll just, just see what I do. Just watch what I do. Just look. Boom. Boom. Okay. Oh, they're gonna spawn three of them with infinite poise in the lava. And guess what? They don't take fire damage at all because they're coming from the lava. Well, okay. Well, then fucking guess what? See you later, suckers. Later, losers. Later, bitch. What's good? They fucking explode with poison if I kill them. I forgot. Okay. Okay. You're getting corpse piled. That's it. That's fucking it. Come here, bitch. Come here. You're done. Okay. All right. Infinite range on that. Infinite rage, infinite stamina. Good enemy design. Great enemy design. what I really wish I had here. Oh, Mantar Fantasius. Okay. Nice! Infinite poise! You're not gonna stop anything, and we're gonna poison you. Because fuck you. Good game. Good game. Good freaking game. Infinite boys, baby. Like 15 of them here. Corpse pile them. I'm dead. Can I go? Whew. Holy fucking hell. RKR, baby, let's go. We all love infinite poise.
This
letter to Patches.
You're new here at the manor, but if you complete the request, relax. We'll go on. Hello again.
Market Shackle.
Cheers for that.
Is Market Shackle. I'll buy that. Seabed curse, somber smithing stone 7. What's good, buddy? Oh, thank you. Thanks a lot, actually. That is so nice of you. You don't even know how much that means. Thank you so much. Only thing left is going to Rykard, which I can't go to Rykard anyway, so
before I go to Rykard. However, I want to complete Volcano Manor requests. Struggles. Oh yeah, bull goat set. I wanna see where bull goat set is. Bull goat. Bull goat set. Month's patches has or giant. Huh. All right then. Wait, how do I get here though? Huh? Set. Such a fucking hell, I love it. It's such a fucking hell, I love it. Set. But how do I reach this area? Like, I have to go through here and come here. I have to go through that place, kill the magma worm, and then come there. What is that? Whoa. Okay, come on. Come on. I think I'm fucking scared of you all. Right, eat dragons for breakfast. What you got? Yeah, you better run. You better fucking run. Yeah, you better fucking run. Fucking bitch. Let's mask, let's go. Okay.
I don't see a summoning sign anywhere. Is it down there somewhere? Dog. So is he? Is the dude in the in there? Where is the dude? Where is Le Dude? Dude does not seem to be anywhere here. Is he inside Ravinvale Village? I'll look. Let me try summoning somebody here. Nope. Nobody wants to come little on me. Okay then. Down. Okay, thank you. Come on. Explosive stone clump. Wait, hold on. Maybe the item is over there that way. Cold. Oh, somber looking stone. Okay. Yeah, this is kind of precious. I agree with that. Enemies have infinite poise, like you can never interrupt their attacks. My every attack can be interrupted. Most definitely can be interrupted, you know. Oops. I just use this. Come down. Okay, and okay, and any more of you? Huh? Any more of you? Wanna send some more? No, no, no. I insist. Send some more. Why not? Why not? Motherfuckers. Poison now, come on, man. No, oh, treasure chest ahead. Another one. This one I'm gonna ROB. Shit, man. Gives golden rune though. That's nice. Okay. This fucking thing. Bye. Serpent's curve. Serpent God's curve. What? Serpent deity restores HP upon slaying an enemy. Interesting. Very interesting. It's a boss. Can I summon somewhere here? Oh, there it is. One brother. Let's go kill this bitch. Solo man. Oh my god. It's putting on all the buffs. Holy shit. Time for reverse the blood. Let's go. Good job. All right. Does he disappear? He does. Hey, not bad. This is where I fight. Oh, there he is. Great horn tort. Not sure where our plan was there, buddy, but respectable.
You had a fucking crossbow.
Oh, let's go. Bull goat set. Le bull goat set has been acquired. Whew. That's a lot of armor. Oh my god. Providing staunch voice. Covers its wearer with a pair of giant horns. Countless tarnished facing adversity in the lands between have survived thanks to only a great horn once aid. Provides high poise. Provides high poise. I may go for that armor, honestly. That seems pretty fucking nice. Seems pretty nice.
If you follow, it cannot come. Thank you for allowing me this. I will never be. Our Lord must have known this all along. My meekness is sweet, Zarias. Have I earned your scorn? Sweet Zarias.
Poor Zorias. Red letter.
Look at you. I knew you'd take this. A special invitation to hunt some of the first tarnished who say if you should accept.
Symbols in the mountain tops. Honestly, it's a tough choice. It's a really tough choice. Alright, okay. What do you think?
I have patches.
Down Tragoff, are you certain? No, it's quite all right. Fine work indeed. I'll give Tanith the news. Have some rest, by all. Cheers for that.
Cheers for that. Oh, little round table.
If you follow the hip cannot.
Oh, I will see the Lord, alright. Oh, I'll see him, alright. Not you fucking worried.
I'll fucking see him.
Okay. Do I wanna kill Rykard? If I kill Rykard now, I won't be able to get that set. Maybe I will. But I want to kill Rykard now, fuck. Let me level up first. Uh-oh. He's fucking gone. He is out.
Well, wonderful. Make the journey to the capital. The two things you may be for we. Oh, my apologies, you got rather has his mouth look now. Finished. Ah, yes. Allow me to find the albino. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I'm sure. Find the albino. She hides in a cave to the. She knows the look.
Really?
Felt hook and smart. It was a breed I would unshackle or trapped in this. In the pox.
Okay, pox man. The loathsome dung eater. I'm fucking good.
No. How could I say father has been now? No.
No. 34.
Well, I took
Hell yeah. Oh, hold on. Need flame drake talisman to fight that bitch of a boss. Where do I get the flame drake talisman? Flame drake talisman. Lendell. Brought by the beastman of Hermes in the Imperial Cave. Okay. Okay, what about flame protect me? Flame protect me. Phase 24. Okay. Without any fire damage negation. Without any fire damage negation. Can I kill Rykard? Let's try. It'll be hard. It'll be very hard indeed. It'll be quite the task. Oh, there's an item here. Golden Moon 12. Damn. Oh yeah, I forgot. I didn't get a Divine Tower of Kill it. I'll go after this. Okay. I didn't need to come through this path, so just realized. What's up with the Rhea? Is she okay? going on? Let's go find Rhaegard. Good going, man. Good going. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Bye-bye. Okay, I know this place all too well. What if I were... What if I were Togarth set? Heavy load? But I don't need this. Heavy load? Well... Heavy load? I guess, sure, I am fat rolling. That is what's going on here, but I want to try something. I found the trick to this boss. Oh boy, here he comes! Get ready! Here he fucking comes! Oh shit! That weapon, oh my god. That is the best weapon in the game, by the way. In my opinion. Holy shit. Join the Serpent King.
Yes, family.
Together we will do
the
fuck this. I don't care. You think I care? You think I give a fuck? Bold of you to assume that I actually give a fuck. Towards half of the FP. And let's have one mana flask. I've had any sacred tier do I have? Oh my god. Come on. Come on, you asshole. Come on. I need mana flask, I need the fucking thing. Stamina recovery. Need that. Hold on. Stamina recovery and... yeah. Thank you. bold of you to assume that I care. Oops. No, come back here. Come back here. Where are you fucking going, huh? You're just gonna sit on me. No. Bitch! Fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Didn't work. Well, but you died. You fucking died though. That was crazy because, like, I was the one who was pushing him back. I sure. What the hell? That was kind of fucking insane. I'm being completely honest. That was kind of insane. Oops. Oh, mask. Bitch. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Okay, I have like 3-4 level ups here, I believe. What the
least three. So, this is fine. Let's go with, let's do some faith. I wanna do blood flame stuff. Let there be abundance. Well done, thank you. Text with giant. In short, well done. I did it. Nice. What happens to the contracts? Do they run out or what happens to them? They're still there. Lady Tanith is still here, what the?
You, it's true then. No. I must thank you. Our defeat is not the end till then. I will leave the Volcano Manor. I suggest you. I will miss the champion who walks. I always walk. This is perhaps we will.
So if I sit here, she will leave? She fucking left. What about the contracts? They're still there. Nice. Good, 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 good. What about this dude?
So, I harbor you no ill will. That even he was prepared to. But any road, the Volcano Manor is where we may yet fall. We hunted our own kind, and with everything in hand. Oh, great, I am the recusant Bernal, inheritor of my brother's will. And you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pull. Oh, great, I am the recusant. We refuse.
But you don't have a blade. You have a. Axe thing. My thanks. Oh. The spirit thanked me. Lord of Blasphemy. Rykord. No patches here. Rykord. I still have to get blood in incantation. Blood flame blade, swarm of flies, but let's see, blood flame blade. Requires 12 faith and arcane. I'll go and get blood flame blade next. Wait, no, I wanted to go here. Are you okay? No enemy ahead. Why is it always misfortune? Door ahead, therefore good luck. Yeah, I killed Rykord. Oh, Patches. Patches is left. Fucking Patches.
Now you've gone and killed Reichard. You scheming little bastard.
Mm-hmm.
You make this nonsense seem, well, less nonsensical. Perhaps a tarnished will be Elden Lord after all. But for now, this manor is finished. The demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has lost her head. A fine mess. But how else could it end? When Daddy Ambition's head over heels courting Lady Blasphemy. Well, here I am, untethered, once again. Goodbye, my friend. What is it? Oh, come to make a parting donation to Patches Emporium. Sharper than you seem. I was just holding on to it for you. Yeah. Here you go. The reward for hunting Tragoth. All yours.
Magma Whip Candlestick. Let me buy some shit from you, Patches. Other than that, it's fine.
Cheers for that. What is it? Oh, come to make a pot. Cheers for that.
Cheers for that. So now if I sit here, Patches will be gone. He is fucking gone. Patches has left. Oh, Rhea.
Oh, it's you. Heaven knows what happened here. But Lady Tanith and all the tarnished champions are gone.
Yes, they have.
It seems rather quiet without them. But with you here, things will be just fine. I await Lady Tanith. I am her daughter, born by the grace of a great king. I do not wish to burden her or cause concern, brave tarnished. Do tread the path of valor. I'm certain that this is what Lady Tanith wishes. I await, I am her daughter. I do not wish to burden.
Okay. Poor girl. I've said that like 15 times. So if I go all the area again, it should be gone. She's gone. Dekar's bow. Why is it always snake? Increases damage taken. Disturbing likeness of a woman whose skin was frayed. She smiles with a serene tenderness. It is said that a woman named indulges in the form of widows with the pleasure of giving birth to a myriad of grotesque children. Whoa. Yikes. Every form of adultery and wicked pleasure imaginable. Damn. It is said that a man named Shabiri had his eyes gouged out as a punishment of crime for slander, and with time, the blight of friendly came to dwell within the empty sucker's sheet. Ouch. Children to the Duke by Arctic Assassins. There was a time in Tarnished who had strayed from the guidance feared nothing and uttered silence. The practice had died out by the age of. King Consort Radagon.
But remains of the arenas where ritual combat took place can still be found in every land. Oh. The charm model after the dark blade used in the Night of Blood Knives, which the game never got their first taste of death. Same with this. Oh! The wing symbolized millennia and a talisman depicting a raised prosthetic blade, an honor bestowed upon the knights who fought alongside Millennia the Severed. Her wing symbolized millennia and her undefeated prowess. Though she never knew relief from the accursed rot she was born into, her blade was forever beautiful and relentless. Damn! This golden skirt. Talisman. Crucible, not talisman. Talisman found. Vestige of the crucible of primordial life, born partially of devolution. It was considered a signifier of the divine in ancient times, but now it is now increasingly disdained as an impurity as civilization has advanced. What the fuck? Moon of Noxtella. That has been present. The last black moon. The moon of Noxtella was the guidance of countless stars. Legendary talisman depicting the ancient king whose seat lies at the heart of the storm beyond time. Oh, Placidux. It is said that the ancient city. Ancient royal city of Faramazula has been slowly crumbling since time immemorial. Prince of Death's pustule. Vitality governs resistance to the effects of death. It is said that this pustule came from the wizard of Prince of Death. He who used to be called Godwin, as the first dead of the demigod, it is said to be buried deep within the jungle. Are the earth tree's roots? Raises vitality. Ah. Clarifying horn charm. Dragon Crest Shield Talisman, the ancient dragon who rules in the prehistoric era before the Earth protect their lord as a wall of living rock. Bolt Drake Talisman. Pearl Drake Talisman. Two Fingers Heirloom. Stargazer Heirloom. The young astrologer gazed to the night sky as she watched. Then she met the full moon, and in time the astrologer became a queen. It's Renala! The astrologer became a queen! It's Renala! Prosthesis Mirror Heirloom. Those born into the accursed rot, it's Millennia. When the young girl encountered her mentor and his flying blade, she gained wings of unparalleled strength. It's Millennia. So two fingers, Renala, Millennia, and then the mightiest hero of the demigods confronted the falling stars alone, and thus he did he crush them, his conquest sealing the very fate of the stars. It's Redan! America Sorcery Land. I engraved with an Elden rune. Whoa. Set to be the seal of Queen America. This is mine. The seal represents the lifelong duty chosen by the gods. Same with this. The earth tree's old sapling of Ember. Primordial life. Okay. What are they gonna do? Fuck. I forgot. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, remembrance. Prophet's name is Gamion. Rykard took the form of a giant serpent that he might devour. Ooh. It unprepared to sin. Damn. Ooh, Margit Shackle. Shackles are used to bind the accursed people called the Omen, and the ones that were made to keep a particular Omen under the strictest confinement. Though faint, the shackle were still ill retain vestiges of power, even to trap the once found Margit on Earth only for a short period of time. Radahn spear. Oh, I can buy any number of Radahn spear. 800 runes. Physical damage 100. Imbued with Radahn's gravitational power. Blasphemous blade. Rykard's rancor. Dude, this is the best weapon in the game. I want this, but can't have this. Sadly, it is with a heavy heart that I have to inform that I cannot use that.
Well, I took you no matter to lay out your own.
$50,000. $38,000, $38,000, $38,000, $70,000, fucking six. Of faith, 34 dex. Blood flame blade, hold on. Blood bloom, blood flame blade, blood flame petal. In the marshes northwest of Rose Church, southwest of Lurnia Lake. Okay, Rose Church, northwest of Rose Church. This is the Rose Church, correct? That's the Rose Church. Black Guard. Can I not talk to this guy anymore? Come on, man. Come on, bro. Come on.
What the hell is wrong with you? You trying to start something? Piss off. Before I cr- the hell is wrong with you? You're trying to piss off.
Okay, whatever. First I go to Thor's church. Do I still kill these things or? Whoa! Oh my God! What the fuck? Okay, this Raptor lover is here, I think. Thank you.
Granted by the new Moguin Dinners with the power to grant audience, with I've gone out of my way to provide one. But you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the luminary Mog yet slumbers. We must in.
My four death route. I can't wait for that. First, I want to kill this guy. Does he even drop something? Bro, come on. At least drop something. No? Okay. Hello? Alright, we have to go northwest. Find a scarab. There it is. Hell yeah! Blood Flame Blade, baby! Okay. I have to buy his finger seal. To apply Blood Flame Blade.
Fisher Comet is the good start of Ruin. Great Blade Flanks, Loretta's Great Poke, Rain Piercer, Ember Shard, Magma Shot, Crystal Release, Crystal Torrent, Rock Sling, Great Blade, Tibia Summons, Rancoro. Oh. These require both. This also requires both. 43 int, 60 int. Sheesh, what the fuck? Flame fortification, I could have used that. I could have used that, but I did not. I did not fucking use it. Oh, right hand weapon with poison. Right hand weapon with blood flame. Damn. Flame cleanse me. Wait, I have flame cleanse me now. Finger seal, baby. Oh, yeah, I wanted to go to Divine Tower of Kaelin. Flame cleanse me, let's go. So, applies blood flame to right hand weapon, huh? So it should work something like... Blood flame blade. Woo. Not bad, huh? Not bad at all. What? I can't even use this yet. I need 35 deaths for this. Okay. Man, this is gonna be a fucking headache. Bloody slash. Huh. Oh well. Can I apply this to this? That kind of sucks. That kind of sucks. That kind of sucks. Balls. Dick and balls. There's a lot of items around here.
but I just want to go inside and activate that great drone. I do have a lot of drone arts. What's up?
Hey.
Be very afraid. Let's go. Let's freaking go. I have exactly 13k souls. Okay. Oh. Hello. Hello. Hello, Governor. I can make it. Let's go on a ride, baby. Back. I want to go home. I did it. Let's fucking go. This guy. Let's see. That very good. Whoops. Nice. one. Bruh. He fucking does the cha-cha real smooth first. Like, he fucking dances with that blade. It takes so long to come down. Okay, now I know what to do. Come on, brother. Let's do it once more. Yeah. Oh my god. Oops, wrong button. He fucking dances with that blade. Okay. Alright. I do have a lot of room. 17k is a lot, so let me try and buy something. Basement. How about this weapon? Nah. Let's stick to the rivers of blood. Although, maybe Reduvia? Hold on, inventory. 1, 2. No, 3. I think I can buy 3 there. 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, you're a fucking asshole. Okay. No. You're a fucking asshole. That's who you are. Okay, that's better. Place. Hell yeah, this is so satisfying when you hit it though. It's really satisfying when you hit it though. Fuck.
Hallelujah. $140. No, hold on, no. I'll face him with rivers of blood. Was it? Equipment, right? And I done scar seal. Let me think. No, let's keep this. I may change it with something else. Ouch. That hurts. Ouch, that hurts. That fucking hurts, dude. Holy fuck. Wait, who shots me? Just fine. I don't know, I find this one super easy. Ouch. Twice! That's the best part about the parry. You have to parry him twice. Okay. I don't need this. Need this. Didn't connect even once. Oh, this is so this is fun though. But the fact that you have to parry him twice is kinda makes it, I don't know. Makes it super difficult. Try this. Although, this doesn't make much of a difference. Oh, come on, fuck you. Thank you.
No, I'm dead. Input reading, motherfucker. Really? Fuck you. Dead. You can't roll into him, you have to roll back, I believe. Crimson Amber Medallion saved me there, 100%. Holy fucking shit. If I wasn't wearing that talisman, I'm dead. That was so fucking nice though. Come on. Man, I just wish. I just wish there was just a mode, a mod where you could have enough health as the boss, so you could just, keep going at it even if you get hit once or twice. Doesn't matter. Because he's doing half my health. And. Come on. Really? Nice. Okay. Hello? Harry's not working at all. God damn. Did I kill him normally? Without any parry. I'll try one more time. It's kinda difficult though. Really? Input reading, motherfucker. Why have you put input reading on flask? Of course he gets iframes. Why won't he get iframes? Nice. I'll keep doing it. I don't fucking care. Come here, bitch. Huh? That was a fucking parry. Nice. Good move. Good move. Good move. Should I kill him normally? Even then it's hard. God damn. And I'm trying to parry this guy. Alright, enough fucking around. Let's kill him normally. Hold on. Let me change this to... Oh, what can I change this to? This. Let me change... Or maybe... Yeah, that's better. Ouch. first try when I'm not trying to bury him. So, not technically the first try, but bro, can you stop with the music? Thank you. Hello. Oh. Fire Blossom. Okay. Yeah, I think that's it for today. This is a pretty fucking epic sword. Godslayer, great sword. Ooh. Colossal. 20 faith, 20 strength, 22 dex. So if you're going quality and faith, then this is the weapon for you. A badass. Badass weapon. Alright, I think that's it for today. I'll just go and level up real quick. Let's see. Yeah, level up strength. A little bit. Just a little bit. Ah, maybe not. Put one into endurance, one into dex. Ugh. 35 dex. I may use the Morgoth's cursed sword next time. May use the Morgoth's cursed sword on Morgoth. That would be funny. Yeah. Anyway. Bye bye.